Hi, this is Tim with Eduware, and in this video, I'm going to teach you how to import from the Wizard TestMaker software. Now, you do not have to rewrite any of the tests you have created with our installed PC software, and you may import exams into your online account with just a few easy steps. So here we are at the home page. I'm going to click on Tools and Import from Wizard TestMaker. From here, there's a handful of instructions that are going to go into a bit more detail than I am here, and they are showing you to open your Wizard TestMaker, find the exam, and click Upload Content to the Wizard Online. And I'm going to switch over and do that right now. So here's my Wizard TestMaker software that I have opened and selected biology because that's the course that I'm teaching. I'm going to select the exam that I want by clicking Upload Content to Wizard Online. And from here, I'm going to select Tim's Biology Test. That's the test that I would like to upload. Hit Next. Then I'm going to save the exam on my computer. I gave the test a name, Tim's Biology Test. I'm putting it on my desktop, and I'm clicking Save. Now I'm going to switch back over to my browser. Okay, I'm back on my browser. I followed the instructions. Now I'm going to hit the next arrow. Okay, it's asking me where the file is that I created my exam from. I'm going to choose that file from my desktop. Alright, here's the file here, Tim's Biology Test. Select and open. Then I'm going to hit next. Okay, here I can review. It says that I've selected Biology Living Environment, Tim's Biology Test, and today's date. That looks good. I'm going to hit next. Great. And I verify that the exact test that I made has been uploaded. Now let's see if it worked. From here, click on exam and view modify exam. Great. Over on the left, you can see that Tim's biology test has showed up under my exams. I can click on this, view it, edit it, and share it. Now all from the Wizard TestMaker online. So this is how to use the tool Import from Wizard TestMaker.